no doubt about it tonight, putting on the power show, clearing traffic, and putting everybody else in the rear view mirror. Getting ready to hop out of that fast number 50. Fans, make some noise for Jake Diley!
I think you broke a little bit of a sweat on that one, Jake.
All right.
Just hot, yeah. It seemed to be doing really well for you, and got yourself that position right up front. You just held on to it.
Yeah, we've been a really good car here all year. Every time we come here, we just had something happen. 2 weeks ago, we couldn't have gotten to Mike being a really good car. We made some adjustments. Feel like we made it better and got it done finally.
And so you sure did.
Yeah, thank HG Plumbing, Lonnie Hells, Series Race Engine, Oil, TK3D Design, all of you fighters. AR Body, about to click one right here. I don't think anything won other than AR Body here all year. We can't name Mike, so that's pretty cool. Thank you guys, Ryan Smith, John Jordan, and Scott. My dad, Jeff Newer, and Justin Newer. Mike Magnuson couldn't be here tonight. He got totally so great members too. We still have 3 cars here, so. Well, it was a good night. Thanks to everybody for coming through this year, but had a race win, we won a championship, we're good.
You sure did. Put your hands together for Jake Johnson.